हैप्पी इवनिंग माय डियर फ्रेंड्स एंड माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, बेस्ट विशेस टू माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स। दिस स्मॉल प्रेजेंटेशन आई एम गोइंग टू गिव इज मेनली फॉर माय स्टूडेंट्स। इफ दे वांट टू बी कॉन्फिडेंट एंड अचीव व्हाट दे वांट इन देयर लाइफ, दे शुड अफर्म बाय देमसेल्व्स। There should be some affirmations in their career in order to get the confidence what they need to achieve their goals. So my dear young students, always remember, you should have certain affirmations for confidence, for getting confidence or to build up confidence. So what are those affirmations you should have in order to have the confidence, self-confidence to achieve your goals? So the point number one, I let go all urges to criticize myself. I let go all urges to criticize myself. Never criticize yourself. You are strong enough. What you want to get? You are born intelligent. You are not inferior to anybody. You are equally competent to get what you want in your life. So never criticize by yourself. That lowers your self-confidence. That causes the fear of failure in your brain. So never criticize by yourself. Let go of all urges to criticize by yourself. So the second one is, I accept me and approve me exactly as I am. You accept how you are, and so don't think, yes, I am strong enough to get what I want in my life. So I am accepting exactly as I am. So. And so the next one is, and remember, and always affirm to yourself that I have good mind, a kind heart, a gentle spirit. Always remember, we have good mind, a kind heart, and gentle spirit. You should always promise by yourself that you have a good mind and kind heart and gentle spirit. My dear young student, always remember, you have good mind, intelligent mind, wise mind, you have prudence, you have a very kind heart, you always try to help others when they are in need. Such a generosity is present in you. You have a noble heart, you have a kind heart and gentle spirit. So always promise by yourself that you have a good mind, kind heart, and gentle spirit. My dear young students, always affirm by yourself that I am strong, confident, and powerful. I am strong. I am not inferior to anybody. The weight of my brain is also same the weight of the Einstein's brain, Newton's brain, C.V. Raman's brain, Rabindranath Tagore's brain, Subramanyam Chandrasekhar, Nobel laureate brain, and so Harigovinda Khurana's brain, Nobel laureate in genetics. So like that, so I am strong, I am not inferior to anybody, I am confident, I have belief to get what I want in my life. So such a tremendous energy I have. So I am strong, confident, and powerful. I am strong, confident, and powerful. Always promise like this by yourself. And remember, I am a beautiful human being. Beautiful means not in relation to your physical appearance. And so in every aspect of your life, you are beautiful means you are good. So I am beautiful human being inside and out. And not only physically I am looking so good, I am handsome or beautiful, not only physically or externally, but internally, your heart should be good, your mind should be good, your thoughts must be good, your spirit must be gentle. Like that, you can promise by yourself. The next one is, always promise by yourself, I am intelligent, capable, and competent. I am intelligent. I am capable of doing anything. And also competent. I have efficiency to do anything. I am competent to good. So the next one is, I see each new challenge as an opportunity to grow. Beautiful affirmation. So life is a battle where you will have faced lot of failures as well as success. No success is final. In a similar way, no failure is also the final one. It is a battle where you will have to face both failures and successes. And so whenever a challenge comes, take it as an opportunity to grow. Don't run away when a challenge comes in front of you. You have to face the challenge. Take the challenge as an opportunity for you to grow. That's why your affirmation should be, I see each new challenge as an opportunity to grow in my career, in my life. Think like that. And another important affirmation you should have is, I trust myself. I have a lot of self-confidence. I trust myself and make decisions with ease and confidence. Whenever I am making decision, it's so easy for me. It's a child game for me. So I take decision easily because I'm so confident that whatever decision I take, that may be the right one, that may be a good one, that may bring good results. So that's why I take decisions so easily, because of my self-confidence. And then I am free from all negative beliefs from my past. Very important affirmation. And whatever happened was happened in the past. You cannot change now. Why do you recollect the past incidents? You don't know what is going to happen tomorrow. Most uncertainty. Live in the present situation. That is important. That's why always think by yourself, I am free from all negative effects or negative beliefs of my past. So whatever happened, that doesn't matter. But I live freshly now. I don't recall the past mistakes. I don't recall past beliefs. So I live in the present only, not taking the past mistakes into consideration. So like that, by following these affirmations, by doing these affirmations, you will become more confident in your life, and you can do wonders, and you can achieve your goals, and you can build up your career, and you will lead happy life. You can have a joyful life, and wishing you all success to lead joyful, happy life by having self-confidence, by following these affirmations every day in our life. I wish you all success. Shubham Bhuyat.